So you have successfully connected your Fire Stick onto your TV. Once you turn it on and everything loads up, this is the screen that's going to come up. All you really got to do here is go to settings. You got to go to your networks. Okay. Once you click networks, you're going to find your Wi-Fi. Once you find your Wi-Fi, all you got to do is put in your password. Once you put in your password, it's going to start connecting to it. And all you're going to do from here is you're going to click the home button on your controller. And it should take you back to the main menu. It will look like that for a few seconds, but they don't change like that. Now, the first thing that you'll be able to see will be the Firehouse app, which is the little house that looks like it's burning. Okay, that's the one that you can look for, and you're going to click. Once you click it open, it's going to show you all your apps. Okay, I'm going to go over all the apps to let you know what's what. Titanium TV, which is going to be the one that looks like a shield. That's going to be for TV shows and stuff like that. LiveNet TV. I'm sorry, Catmouse. It's going to be another one for TV shows. TTV, the same. TV Pato is going to be for Spanish shows. Cyberflix, the same for TV shows and movies. LiveNet TV is going to be for live TV. FileLink is where you're going to get all your apps if anything erases. TV Zion, same. TV shows and movies. Same thing for this app. Same thing for Cloud TV, TV shows and movies, BTV, same. TV Tap is going to be for live TV, Mobdro, live TV, and Cinema is going to be your TV shows and movies. That's going to be your best one, okay? On the next video, I'm going to be going over each app, going into them, and showing you how to maneuver around the apps. That way you're able to get what you need.